Here I am waiting. I'll have to leave soon. Why am I?
AIESEC GC brought together several multinational corporates and experts in an event that aimed to take the youth of the GC a step higher into the business and professional career development world.
Last night, but it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep.
The event included workshops and keynote speeches conducted by representatives from Cairo Runners, Waslin, Beyoğlu, Orascom, PepsiCo, and more.
And when the daylight comes, I'll have to go. But tonight I'm gonna hold you so.
Taking its position as an accomplished student media organization, the Insider GUC was called upon by AIESEC to be the event's media sponsor.
جي سي انا موجود عشان كنت يعني اشارك تجربتي مع الطلبه اللي موجودين في الايفنت النهارده واقول لهم التشالنجز اللي كانت عندنا في بيقول لك وقصه نجاح بيقول لك عامله ازاي عشان الناس تستفيد بيها لو يعني ممكن يستفيدوا بيها يعني
The sky is getting bright. The stars are burning out. Somebody slowly.
والانتربرينورشيب هي اصلا الكونسيبت بتاعنا ما بتستناش حد يعمل لك حاجه انت بتعمل انت اللي بتعمل الطريق لنفسك انت اللي بتسافر الطريق لنفسك فانا بالنسبه لي انتربرينورشيب في مصر هي الحل لكل المشاكل بتاعتنا اللي يوميا الناس بتشتكي منها
And when the daylight comes, I'll have to go.
احنا بدأنا بالبراندنج بتاعنا كان شباب اكتر الفرانكو يعني اللغه الفرانكو في 2010 كانت هي اكتر حاجه منتشره تطورنا مع الموضوع دلوقتي بقى عندنا عربي عشان بقيه الناس عندنا كل الاعمار ديفينتلي الاعمار بتاعتنا من 18 مثلا ل 35 دي اكتر حاجه بس احنا عندنا فوق ال 40 عندنا يوزرز فوق ال 40
With the invitation from AIESEC GC to come and talk about Waslin's and what we do and the things that we're interested in as in youth and the community and linking the youth voice to the business world and the corporate world in advertising and media. So it was an honorable invitation that we have to take and we have to come and meet the people that we love and we want to work with. Because like 80% of the population of the Egyptian population is youth, so ultimately the young people will take over the media and the whole business world and scene will be taken over by the youth in the very near future. 80% of the current population of Egypt is youth. They're the people that have the dreams and they have the passion and they have the energy to actually pursue the dreams and make it happen. So, you know, the youth is the cornerstone of old society, especially in Egypt, and they're the future. So we have to, and we are youth, basically. So we have to look to ourselves and try to build ourselves and try to find the people who look like us and want to work with us and empower them. And, you know, it's everything goes from and back to youth at the end.
معنا 6 companies delivering the sessions كان معنا أوراسكوم strategic vision mindshare واسلين نسلي و بيبسيكو ومعنا partner برضو يونيليفر
The event was very successful. Corporates were delivering the sessions and the people were engaged and satisfied about it. Also the our keynote speakers, they had a very inspirational speech to the attendees. They were very motivating to others. Also, we had a feedback from the students and they were very satisfied. At the end of the day, we evaluate the event around 9 out of 10, as it was very satisfying for AIESEC.